Hi, I'm Al with Pot of Gold Auctions. Mark your calendars for Tuesday, September 19th at 6 o'clock p.m. A big part of this auction is bringing you the second half of a fantastic collection of vintage toys from one collector of rare and high quality. For those of you who followed Pot of Gold Auctions, the first half of this collection came up May 2nd. For those who missed that auction, you have another opportunity at a great collection of toys. Some of the highlights of this auction include the following: original cast iron toys, key wind-up toys, and a large group of other special toys. In the cast iron toy group, we have cars, race cars, fire engines, motorcycles, animal ones where there's horse-drawn wagons, special characters, and we also have cast iron toy banks and even cast iron bottle openers in this auction. Also included in this group of toys is key wind-up toys, and they consist of comic, actors, animal and related items, automobile related, and of the automobile toys, a special group is a company called Schuco, have really high quality, a lot of feature toys that are really interesting to see. A group of other special toys include, and how they operate, is the press down drive, the spring spiral, or it's got a corkscrew drive, early friction cars, and what I call lift up arm, where you lift it up and the car will drive, the coil wire drive, and then we also have some very, in addition to all size of toys, we have some very large toys. And then we also, in this auction, we have some parts lots. So for people who are building their own cars or need some extra parts, you're missing a tire, look at those because you may find exactly what you're looking for there. And also to enhance this auction, we've added a number of other collectible items. These items include pedal cars and tractors, vintage lunch boxes, Mark's play sets, and this one includes the Rifleman TV series, slot car race sets, a great selection of neon lights, gumball machines, slot machines, trade simulators, vending machines. We have a vintage Beatles album, and we always carry a nice selection of art and jewelry. All these items are available now online for your review and early bidding. And for those of you who are downsizing or you decide to go in a different direction and you're collecting, just keep in mind we're always taking new consignments. So remember, Pot of Gold Auctions, Tuesday, September 19th at 6 o'clock. Thank you.